rebuild giant corporate and government entities powered by vast amounts of personal information and expect them to be transparent machines, making our lives safer and easier. We are outraged that we are losing our privacy, yet continue to upload more of our personal info, which is sold to the highest bidder. For many people, Google and Facebook already know who your friends are, who you email, where you live, where you work, what books you read, what songs you listen to, what events you're going to, everything you search, every website you go to, and where you are right now. We are the transparent machines, generating billions of dollars for giant corporations from our private information.